Listen, I'm not a huge fan of cliches, but this one is kind of perfect here. Because when life gives you lemons, you make lemonade. And in this case, you will meet a couple who not only made pink lemonade, they shared it with others. They planned their daughter's wedding, paid for this lavish reception, and then 40 days before she was scheduled to walk down the aisle, the daughter called it off. So what did the parents, what did Willie and Carol Fowler do? They changed the focus of the party, and I talked to them today. You were in the process of, you know, you're canceling the party, right?
Yes.
I know that's tough, but you're canceling this party. And Willie, you have this idea. Let's not cancel it. Let's do what?
Let's have a party with Jose Feed the Hungry people. People from shelters that probably have never had this kind of party before. I've been in a location like this. That was the only thing that I could think of that came to me that was worth spending the kind of money that we were spending on a replacement for it. I couldn't see doing anything else.
Because it was the venue, what was it, the food? I mean, this was paid for.
Yes.
So you're either just going to have to eat it or pay it forward.
Exactly.
Or walk away.
Yes.
And when he said this to you, you said...
I was reluctant initially, and with that, I thought, yeah, well, that's a great idea. So I picked up the telephone and called Hosea Feed the Hungry. And in doing so, they thought it was a prank.
They thought you were kidding.
Yes.
That you wanted to bus all these homeless people to this reception site and feed them. So flash forward to this happens. You bus these families to this lovely location. You were there, you attended, your daughter attended as well.
Yes.
What was that like being there? This was supposed to be her party. Instead, it's a party of a different kind.
Well, it was the best birthday party I could have had for me because I got to welcome the guests as they come in and everybody, they were already thanking me for just having them there. This is before the party started.
Wow.
So I was really excited about that.
Wow. Yeah. What were they saying to you?
They were saying that this was something that they've never done in their lives and doubt very seriously if they would ever have an opportunity again.
Hmm.
For our daughter, she said it was very surreal.
Hmm.
So, but with an embrace, we both were overjoyed with the fact that there were other people enjoying something that they never had an opportunity to do before.
What was on the menu?
Salmon, chicken for the adults and for the children. It was chicken fingers, French fries, and chocolate chip cookies with fresh fruit. But we also had passed hors d'oeuvres. We had people passing the hors d'oeuvres and so forth outside, and that went on with lemonade. It was pink lemonade.
It's wonderful.
Oh, it was wonderful
to turn something around. I'm not going to get into the nitty-gritty of your daughter, but how is she doing? Is she okay?
Oh, yes.
She's okay.
Yes, she's fine.
She's okay. And so just ultimately, you had such a lovely time, and they had such a lovely time. Final question, you doing this again?
Oh, we would love to do it again, yes. We would like to do it with an educational segment so that we can educate them where they are, so that they can help themselves.
Hmm.
And if we can teach them how to fish, of course they can feed themselves.